for the student.
There too, yeah, it's two.
For me, I guess the decision is the top pair, and I think both of you issues, whether those offer a tremendous amount of quality. I think they're kind of different in terms of their build. They're different in terms of, you know, one's clipped, one's unclipped. That doesn't bother me too much. And trying to move past that and starting to study the goats, I think we land on the young man's weather pretty quickly. And I think that one, just in terms of that one's body shape, that one's presentation, and that one's look from the side, that one offers a tremendous amount of quality. I love that one in terms of his spine. I love that one in terms of his upper hip shape. And that's probably where he has the biggest advantage to the weather that comes in second. I really like the turn and the shape to that one's outer stifle.